Reading Our Way is a literacy program that was designed primarily for children with Down syndrome to help them learn how to read. It was developed because many of the existing programs have a focus on learning to read phonetically, whereby children see each letter, sound it out and blend those sounds together to read a word. Whereas we know that that's very difficult for children with Down syndrome, and they tend to have a really good visual memory and they learn to read the whole word rather than sounding individual letters out.
The skill of reading for everyone, not just Xavier, myself, every other child, is essential. You can't progress too far if you can't read. That's definitely something, you know, that will help everyone. And the quicker Xavier can adapt and learn and build that skill, the more advantageous that will be throughout the rest of his life.
Remy has always had an interest in reading from the beginning that we showed him books. We knew he liked it, and we used that interest to really push the early reading skills, because we thought that would be a vehicle for improving his verbal language.
Grace learns with the whole word. She finds it difficult to break words down phonetically like other kids do, so we would have to show her the whole word for her to read. It was difficult for her, but it was exciting. Grace's confidence just grows and grows every day. She likes to have success in her learning, and everyone gets confident the more successful you are at something.
Well, unlike other programs, Reading Our Way focuses on the teaching of sight words, which Grace responds to really well.
I love reading because it's good fun, and I like the reading games because I like reading so much. I like to read novels, or maybe sometimes chapter books, and yeah.
I found the Reading Our Way program to be really valuable. The activities and strategies that it provides have really been good for boosting Olivia's vocabulary and the way that she works with words and her confidence.
There's five stages in Reading Our Way. The first one is foundation. The foundation is the initial stage that students would begin the program at. This stage has pictures, which is a really good place to start so that children can become familiar with the program and understand the process that's involved. After the foundation stage, they move to the beginner, intermediate and advanced. These three stages use sight words and focus on the acquisition of these most commonly used words. The final kit is the extension kit, and it has a focus on subject-specific vocabulary, so using the same steps and the same methods to teach specific vocabulary that's relevant to the student in their setting.
For someone like Xavier, who, and any child with a lower concentration level, having that hands-on involvement is very important, and it will allow him to adapt to it better and understand it better, I believe.
Yes, we read a lot together, but he also reads on his own quite a lot. It's probably his favourite activity, and he spends quite a bit of time just picking books. So we read in the evening before he goes to bed all the time, at least a couple of books, and then he reads throughout the day. But by the same token, we've introduced books very early on, and I started showing him flashcards quite early on. I think it'll be invaluable for Remy to be able to read some at some level before he enters school.